Students often ask me, sir, what is it that we need to prepare well and to clear the examination? Well, there are four major things that you need to clear any examination, and specifically in an examination like RBI, wherein the dates are always very uncertain. So what are these four things? Agar ye char cheeze aap likh loge, then I can guarantee, I can give it to you in writing that if you follow these four rules or four things to prepare for your examination, then you can very well clear the examination in your first attempt itself. The first thing is consistency. It looks like a very easy term, consistency. Roz thoda sa hi to padhna hai. Every day we have to study for just 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours. It is very, very difficult to follow. Consistency in anything, in working out, consistency in studying, consistency in playing, consistency in cooking, consistency in being efficient at your job, it is very difficult. And this is the one most important thing that you need to follow if you're preparing for an examination like RBI, especially along with your job. Okay? So if you are consistent, which means if you can give about 3 to 4 hours of your time every day, specifically for preparation of RBI examination only, then you can very well clear the examination in your first attempt itself. The second thing that you need is be true to yourself. I see a lot of students, and it is a very basic human nature. Hum log kya karte hain? Apne aap se hi jhoot bolte rehte hain. We keep lying to ourselves. If you want to be successful in life in general, if you want to be happy, and if you want to clear your examination with minimum effort, then you need to ask yourself difficult questions. You need to tell yourself, my friend, this is where you lack, and this is where you're good at. Focus on your weaknesses, build upon your strengths, identify where are you lacking. Do not get demotivated thinking that I don't know anything about phase 1 or phase 2 of this examination. Do not get demotivated by thinking to yourself that it's been 2 months since I'm preparing and I don't know even A of this examination. Just rule out all those demotivations and be true, completely true to yourself. The moment you can ask yourself difficult questions and focus on finding answers to those difficult questions, you're taking a step further in your preparation and in your success towards the examination. The third major point that you need to keep in mind is organized. You have to stay organized. Ab organized kaise ho sakte ho? Create a daily timetable for yourself. Ek daily planner hona chahiye aapke paas. Okay, this is what I'm going to study today. This is what I'm going to study today. No matter how much time it takes, main 6 baje ghar aa gaya ya fir work from home chal raha hai, that's a blessing in disguise. I have, after 6 o'clock, I have about 6 hours, 7 hours. Let's take out about 2 hours in food and everything. So I have about 4 hours at least. अब अगर ये 4 घंटे में आज का टारगेट कंप्लीट नहीं हुआ है, इफ़ आई एम नॉट एबल टू कंप्लीट टुडेज टारगेट इन दीज 4 आवर्स, ईदर आई गेट अप टुमारो मॉर्निंग अर्ली एट 4 ओ क्लॉक एंड कंप्लीट इट, और आई बर्न द मिडनाइट ऑयल एंड गेट अप लेट टुमारो मॉर्निंग, बट आई स्लीप ओनली आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग दिस टारगेट ऑफ टुडे. सो दैट्स व्हाट डेली प्लानर डज. इट कीप्स यूर सेल्फ, कीप्स यू ऑर्गेनाइज, कीप्स यू कंसिस्टेंट, एंड हेल्प्स यू अंडरस्टैंड where are you going, what is the direction that you're following. Okay, don't worry, I will be giving you a daily planner very, very soon. Coming Saturday I'll be releasing the daily planners for RBI, NABARD as well as SEBI examination, so you can follow that and prepare well. The fourth and the last thing that you need when you're preparing for examination like this is nishkam karma. Nishkam karma means preparing or not worrying about the results and enjoying the process itself. The moment you understand how much fun the process of studying for these examinations is, how much knowledge you're gathering that you probably would have never gathered in your lifetime, the moment you realize this, the moment you start believing this, that is the moment when this process of preparing for these examinations becomes a fun activity, becomes an enriching activity. It is not a burden anymore. So if you want to really enjoy this year of your life, if you want to have fun with your studies, if you don't want to regret next year, even if you don't get through, if you want to enjoy the process, and next year have a smile on your face and say, oh, it doesn't matter if I got through or not, I really enjoyed my studies, I really enjoyed preparing for the examination, and this year I'm going to crack the examination because I know what mistakes I have made. That is the moment that you are truly enlightened, I can say, in the process of, or in the, you know, limited sphere of government examinations. And it is very important that you start enjoying the process and forget about the result. Because the moment you attach yourself to the result, you start getting anxious about it. And in that anxiety, you stop studying and you start worrying. Okay? So stop that process, nip it in the bud itself, and start your preparations today, keeping these four things in mind. If you feel that these four steps or whatever I talk about is helpful for you in your examinations, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me regularly for such beautiful insights on your examinations.